This is one of those sensitive plants. Not very sensitive, but slowly it folds up. That's what I can observe here. Then it is quite fireproof actually. That's the pod also is formed. Non-thorny. Flower and all, it looks like that. And then you can see there's been a fire here. So now it has recovered from the fire and spreading. This is an old plant, it's not a newborn. So it's quite resistant to fire and one of that legume.